I get those goosebumps every time. I need that line, throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side.
Made this here.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is just me filling up my car, you know, after work. And then, you know, had to get the essential iced coffee from 7-Eleven. Oh, heaven on earth. All right, just quickly here. This is for all my haters. Yes, I'm talking about you, my haters. I do have calves. Look, they're there. You can see them now. You can end the discussion because I do have them. All right, continue the video. So pretty much I have intended for this part to be a bit of a montage, but like I just couldn't be bothered, so this is just a couple of clips that I got. So I ended up doing 20 hill sprints and died. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you're seeing me, my name is Jacob. I'm 20 years old and I'm a student at QUT studying clinical exercise physiology. I also run a strength and conditioning coaching business, and this is pretty much my journey and me documenting it through what I learn at uni and what I learn as like a business owner. So stick around, I hope you enjoy the video. Today I just did 20 hill sprints and yeah, so ridiculous. I'm like so sore and just I'm so drained, but I got heaps of uni stuff to get done today, and then I'm going to be doing like a bit of my own research. So just starting off my study today, I just went through just my folder, going through some past practical notes and going through things that I didn't really understand. Can I get into a bit more depth when it comes to these things? Why don't I understand them? Is there like a bit of a process that is being lost in translation, or is there just something that I'm missing? So I'm just trying to ask myself questions to try and get the better answer, okay? Okay, so I've been working for about 3 hours now, just going over all the content that I've learned for one of my classes for the whole semester, just so I'm keeping up to date. And then going through, finding out what I don't know so well, and just working on that. Because everything builds off of the content from like the first 4 weeks, and now that we're in like week 6 now, I still am yet to grasp some concepts, so I'm trying to get my head around that, so I'm setting myself up like well for like the coming weeks, and yeah, especially with like mid-semester exams coming up as well. Alright, just here you can see me, just on my phone. What I'm doing is actually trying to reach out to a couple of my clients and just getting some virtual sessions booked in just for the rest of the day. And yeah, then here I'm getting everything sorted because I'm starting to get onto like my uni work, which I spoke about earlier. Just focusing on a couple of goals that I would like to achieve during my session, like my study session today. And just listing the things that I need to get done as well. So as you can see, I am in a different location, and that's because I'm actually at my new house and I'm not at Taryn's old house. She just moved in the process while I was making this video. So yeah, this is me just, you know, studying, and what I'm doing is just going over some old lecture notes, just revising some old lectures on things that I didn't really understand. At the moment in disease processes, we're learning about, you know, like respiratory pathology. So what I'm doing is just going through what don't I understand. And have a look at that mug. Yes, the head and the actual cup. All right. And what I did here was I just took a break from studying and I was wanting to learn about a bit more, so I've been watching Ali Abdaal, who's the YouTuber on the screen right now, and what I'm learning from him is just pretty much how to study better and more efficiently. And I've really put it upon myself that I do want to achieve big things in 2020, regardless of the condition of what's going on and all that sort of stuff. So I do want to graduate my degree with a distinction, which is like a 6 overall. And I do think that's possible, not just for me, but for anyone. I was never the most gifted when it came to academics. I was more sporty. So I'm really trying to change the tune with everything that I'm doing. Really putting it upon myself to do better and actually learn, take in what's happening in my lectures, and being able to understand that and being able to apply it is just as important, because I found that I just couldn't understand anything. Okay guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see anything from me, just let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to chase your dreams, strive for greatness, and be the storm. See you all in the next video.